Hi, I'm going to show you how to use Routific in just 5 minutes. Let's start with some basic info. Start by putting in where your drivers start and end their routes. Let's say our drivers start at the Routific office. Next, when do your drivers start and end their shifts? Let's say they work an 8 a.m. to 4 p.m. shift. Great, now it's time to add your orders. The easiest way is to upload a spreadsheet. All you need to get started is a customer name and an address. Here you can see that I've also included information like delivery notes and customer email addresses. Once I upload this spreadsheet, I'll have a chance to add these columns as custom fields. Click Upload and you'll have a chance to check over your orders. You can also adjust those basic parameters we set up at the beginning. This can be done inside Route Templates. Everything looks good here, so I can hit Continue Scheduling. And now, Routific is taking all your orders and building your routes to spec. There we go, 3 beautiful routes for us today in the city of Vancouver. What if you need to change something? There are 3 ways to do it. The first is on the timeline here. This shows you where your stops are in relation to other stops and other routes. You can drag and drop stops within a route, or from one route to another. Routific will be clever enough to slot it in at the best possible location. The other way to check your routes is here. You can see all your orders at a glance, make changes by dragging and dropping, and click into an order to see the details. You can also make changes directly on the map. Zoom in, drag and drop your stop, or lasso multiple stops and move them all at once. Now you can send routes to drivers. Click the plus sign on the route and select the driver you want. If the driver calls in sick or you need to change the driver, it's easy. Just click the driver name and reassign. Lastly, make sure you publish your routes. Your driver will be able to see the route you just dispatched in the Routific mobile app. It's fast and easy to download, and it's free. In the app, the driver can view their route on the map and swipe the cards to preview their route. They can click into each order and see details and delivery notes. Here, they can also collect signatures and take as many photo PODs as they like. They can also take notes to send back to the dispatcher. As a dispatcher, you'll be able to see your driver's progress, watch their live GPS location change on the map, watch as they complete stops, and access driver notes and PODs instantly. At the end of the day, you can check route analytics and driver performance in our Insights page. Here you'll see completed routes, number of orders, estimated distance, and working time. Click Driver Stats and you'll see these numbers broken down by driver. While your driver is on their route, it will also trigger what we call customer notifications. There are 4 notifications you can enable. 1, to let your customers know when to expect the delivery. Another, to say the driver is on the way. A 3rd, to let the customer know a delivery has been completed. And a 4th, to let the customer know a delivery was missed. These notifications will automatically be emailed to your customer, along with a link to our delivery tracker. The delivery tracker is a great place for customers to get the latest updates on when to expect their delivery. It's that simple. There's a lot more that Routific can do, so if you have questions, use the in-app chat or book a call, and someone on our team will get right back to you. We love getting to know our users. Hope to hear from you soon.